Hi there. Today we're going to be testing the portable pneumatic variable payload delivery device, also known as the Tar and Feather Gun. Here to help us is our intrepid volunteer, Shift the Intern. A very versatile machine, the Tar and Feather Gun is capable of very quickly reloading with a variety of ammunitions, including but not limited to shaving cream, flour, miscellaneous medical waste, and of course, tar and feathers.
For full instructions on how to build your own tar and feather gun, visit instructables.com.
Okay, that's a wrap.
Great.
Thanks, Jesse.